we start checking the tables. All the tables look clean. They don't have any stick or fingerprints around there. Refill the cups and trip trays. All the trip tray looks clean. And let's see the toppings. When you do a morning shift, the most important thing to do is change all the containers of the cold topping and also cut some fresh fruits, because if the strawberry looks dark or looks like they are going bad, we have to throw in the garbage and cut a new one. Same as a pineapple and kiwi. I just got a notice that we have a pineapple for 3 days on the road, and that shouldn't happen. If you see the pineapple is turning bad, we have to change. We can't have a bad fruit in the shop. So as you see, all the toppings looks like she refilled and changed the containers. The containers doesn't look sticky or some dirty around there. Everything look nice. Let's go to the dry toppings. Same as the dry toppings, they all look nice. The containers are clean. And that's what I always talk about, like when you guys do morning shift, we should work in our toppings and leave almost ready for the nighttime shift, because nighttime chef come and then they have a hard time job, like catching up and doing all the job they should be doing in the morning. So I hope this video helped you guys and how we should leave the shop. And as we see, we have here spoons.